grim scene awaited. The lifeless bodies of the couple, experienced backcountry hikers, lay in the quiet wilderness. Their faithful canine companion had also fallen victim to the grizzly bear's aggression. The wildlife response team, trained for such hostile encounters, made the decision to euthanize the bear.